can't believe another show has gone by so quickly.
I know. First show of the new year, too.
I know. And I think we wrapped it up pretty well with the rodeo and the legislature. We got a fun thing and a serious thing all rolled into
one.
Yeah,
we really did. We really did.
That's right.
Both very important, though.
They
very
are. Important. And don't forget to get your tickets for the barbecue cook-off
right.
and for the rodeo. Get them early because sometimes they get a little short toward the end.
They really do. It's been growing and growing every year.
That's right. So go to the district's website and look for information on that, as well as information on how you can get involved in helping us with our legislative concerns.
You betcha. And Lynn, thank you so much for saying earlier to ask everyone. Mm-hmm. Send an email to our trustees. Let them know we appreciate them and their time. They're the greatest volunteers in the world, and they make a difference for our children.
They are the first line of defense you have for the programs that your children are receiving in our district. So please let them know how much you appreciate them, as well as let Dr. Sconzo know how much you appreciate his guidance of our district, because it does make a difference. I know you poo-poo it, but to have a great superintendent, I can tell you as a former board member, means all the difference in the kind of service we get in our schools.
Everybody needs to blame you.
Not me.
You were on the board that hired me.
The best decision we ever made was hiring Dr. Sconzo.
Happy New Year to all of you, too.
Yes, and we'll see you next month.